really slick this morning in Madison County. A semi hauling used vegetable oil rolled into a ditch. Yuck. This happened along Interstate 80. It spilled all that slippery stuff all over the eastbound lanes. It was cleaned up. We haven't heard if anybody was hurt, and the cause of this crash is now being investigated.